Let me show you how to add hammer-ons to ukulele chords. All you're going to do is hit open strings and then just hammer on to the chords. So C, G7, and then F. And that's it. And when you speed it up, then you add a little ending right there. That's how you add hammer-ons to your ukulele chords.